Our dad's been working on the All-Alaska Gas Line for over 20 years.
Even before we understood what he was talking about.
My generation had the oil pipeline. Alaska needs the All-Alaska Gas Line for the next generation. Owned by the state, built and operated by private industry entirely on Alaskan soil. So we control the schedule and the benefits stay in Alaska. Jobs, affordable energy, and a guaranteed future for the next generation.
Maybe we didn't understand it then, but we sure get it now. Yeah.